Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News Sentinel, joined by St. Francis guard Jordan Hahn. Jordan, you just got a second win in the NAIA tournament. You advanced to the Elite Eight. Was that game more difficult for you personally, offensively or defensively?
I would definitely go defense. They were such a good team offensively, especially their guards. They could score inside too, but their guards could really stretch the floor. As a guard, we had to make sure that we recovered hard and not let them shoot the three. So that game was definitely more difficult defensively.
Now you jump out, you're up like six or so with maybe a minute, 2 minutes to go. They start throwing in threes. Now you have to balance. You want to contest it, but you can't get close and foul. So how do you do that each possession? Like, I want to make it hard on them, but I can't get close to them.
And it just comes down, we work on this stuff every day in practice. Just being close, not fouling jump shooters. So really it's just been repetition, throughout the whole year. You just want to give them enough room, get the shot off, not let them jump into you, but you also want to be there to contest it. So it's just kind of like a feel thing that you just kind of develop over time.
Now, you probably want to win by 20 every single game, but is there a positive in being tested both the first round and second round like you have been?
I think so. We've been in a lot of close games all year. We're tough. We can compete. We can play with anybody. But when it comes down to it, when it gets nitty gritty down to the end, we know that we can win these big games, and that's why we're really here right now.
All right. Well, thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. You follow Jordan. Are you going to be here all the way through Tuesday night?
I'd like to be.
All right.